Alright, gonna be playing some Heroes of the Storm today. A little excited. Gonna start out with an ARAM, all random, all mid, just to kind of get warmed up, and then we'll go into some placement matches after in Storm League. I haven't played Storm League in a long time, but recently just wanted to kind of get back into things, so I figure, hey, why not, you know? Okay, we got a Zuljin, Malphite, and Murky. Well, maybe. And thank you for picking the best choice. It's true. Reported. Alright, so on the friendly team we have a Johanna, a Zul'jin, a Stukov, Zagara, and Nazeebo. And on the enemy team we've got an ECT, ETC, ECT, Junkrat, Ahriel, Sylvanas, and a Zagara. Okay,
The battle
this will
begins
be
in
interesting.
10 seconds.
And go with Recklessness. That way I can get more stacks, because we can infinitely stack our axes. And we can get more stacks by choosing that level 1 talent. But basically, we're just gonna be wanting to hit heroes as much as we possibly can. The more we hit, the better we are. Especially at low health. Gonna sit back here. Yep, just focus in this ETC because I can. Okay, I agree. I failed. I wanted that so bad. I wanted that kill so bad. And that's my downfall. That hurt. Okay, we're good. We're good. We still chilling. Feel like the first couple stacks are kind of difficult. And then after we hit 75, we get an increased basic attack range of 1.1. So it makes it really nice. Heal up a little bit here. Turn recklessness off. Or berserker. It feels reckless. I could call it recklessness from now on. I feel like that's somewhat appropriate. Baited him. But maybe I just baited him into killing 19. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Gonna grab that.
Your
Alright, so we have a little bit more basic attack range now, so I can do more stuff.
Not let your death be for nothing.
We're almost there. We're almost stacked. Okay. I've been hitting those twin axes pretty good. We could just go all quests, all the demons. I might be for the better. Nice whip. And back up a little bit. Start counting on Zag. Alright, we're almost stacked. We're almost there. Ooh. One of my buns so bad. Thanks. Okay. Alright, TC. Etcetera. Thank you for the stacks, my dearest friend. Ouch. So we're getting hit pretty hard, but I think we're still okay. This might not be good. There we go. Kill him! Oh my gosh! Did I misclick on the Zag at the last moment? I might have. Down here, heal up. Oh, she's so close. Okay, good, they got her. Take the dingo. I'm trying to see if I can bait any of them in there, but I don't think I can. Missed the trap. Okay. Yes, got him. There we go. Now we can actually start popping. Okay, move speed. Slow, throw that. Well, I'll just make it easy on ourselves. Actually, I should have taken the net, but that's okay. Yep, there it is. There it is. Oh, it's so painful. Press R, press R. Oh, no. If I had one more second there, I could have gotten my Tazdingo off. Survived for just a little bit longer. But 208 stacks. All right, we're scaling. was she thinking? What was she thinking? Oh, hello, friend. Oh, I missed. Okay. I want to poke you. I'm gonna poke you. I'm poked. Can only do so much. I just grabbed what stacks I could.
Not a welcome development.
Careful. Oh, yep, there he goes. Yikes. Now that we're a healer down, we don't really want to fight this because, yep, there she goes. Got a lot of stacks there. I think they're starting to get a little careless with the Zuljin. Or maybe not.
I'm impressed. That's enough of that.
Ugh! The lag. I lagged. Okay, now we have 20. Oh. Let's go, boys. Oh, all right, I got Todd Bingo. Okay, we got one.
Learn from
I'll take it.
And come back
I'll
stronger.
Take it. Like 367 stacks isn't bad at all.
They're attacking the corner. Stop them.
Yeah. Oh no, not this one.
Double kill. Triple kill.
I'm in so much pain. Nice, they got him. Oh, this sack's dead. Get him. Yes. Okay, we just keep pushing all the way. And that'll be it. That'll be him. Got him. Yeah, that's game right there. Oh, no way! Oh, the Nazebo killed me! So Nazebo had the target fire of this. It does splash damage, and so it just touched him. And it splashed to me. Oh, that's so unfortunate. My boy, why? How could you do this to me?
Retreat.
Here's the fun thing though. I totally think that I can kill their core. Oh, that was good push. Holy crap. Uh-oh. Oh, keep running! Keep running! I will save you. I save you. Nope, you ain't getting away. It's not allowed. Oh, was that? Did somebody stun it? Or did he cancel it? Of course I get trapped in the trap. Yes, we did it. We did it. There we go. It's 457 stacks. That's not bad. It's pretty good. Power of memes prevail. Yeah, that Stukov saber butts a lot. So that was good. Cool.